Walk up, three times over. Some say that the history of Mitcham Fair goes back to Egbert the Unwieldy. Nowadays, the only thing that's unwieldy is the golden key, which the mayor uses at the opening ceremony. Like Tennyson's brook, the fair goes on forever. And the mayor goes on too. On the swings, the roundabouts, the ewer ain't it dark. He even takes the chair in a chair-a-plane. And you can't say more fairer than that, can you? When French lady...